the main thing we'd been continuing to hear was that the records were still not as exciting as the live show. Let me try and solve that problem, if I can. This was the first record that Steve came in officially as a producer. We were looking for an antidote to some of the sterility of we thought that 70s recordings had at that time. The noise that creates mystery was being squeezed out of records for the purpose of gaining more control over the sound, you know? It was a direction we didn't feel comfortable with. The records we liked were noisy records, whether it's Hound Dog or Dave Clark 5, Glad All Over. These were noisy records, you know? So yeah, we need that now. We need the noise of our live show.